Caught on camera in Madisonville, a driver right here, look at this, slamming into a gas pump, igniting a fire, and then just driving away. WLWT News 5 just obtained this security video, so take a look again. No one was hurt. The fire started around 4:30 this morning. As for the driver, he ultimately ditched the car less than a block from that crash scene. Police are still trying to make an arrest.